they choose to do that versus the people that actually have it, they don't, they're trying to battle it and get out of it. And then it's also the fact that in a bunch of communities, I know African American and also Asian American, just Asia in general, like, they don't like to believe in mental health, and that it's a bad stigma, and so they don't like to recognize it and believe they can do things to fix it, or if they ignore it, it just isn't there. But that doesn't cure it or like help it, because some